Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Let's take a look at the mass spectrum of a simple alkene, 1-octene. Up in the upper left is 1-octene, and here is the mass spectrum. In a previous video, we looked at the spectrum of hexane, and we saw many of these same peaks. 57, that's a butyl cation. That's possible in 1-octene. 14 less than 57, a CH2 less, would be 43. That is likely a propyl cation. By the way, 43 is the tallest peak in the spectrum, so it is the base peak. Lose 14 more to get to 29. That would be an ethyl cation. 29 also shows up as the difference between 112 and 83. 112 happens to be the parent ion for 1-octene. If the parent ion loses an ethyl radical instead of an ethyl cation, then you will get a fragment cation. Let's try to draw that. With an MZ value of 83. Of course, sometimes the parent ion loses an ethyl cation, and that is the origin of the MZ29 peak. This is all fine, but what about these three remaining peaks? 55, 41, and 27. It's almost like they are shadowing the peaks at 57, 43, and 29. The additional peaks are off by two hydrogens. Well, that's because the end of the chain with the alkene is, in a sense, missing two hydrogens. When fragmentation occurs and the alkene end has the cation, we observe a 4-carbon, a 3-carbon, and a 2-carbon fragment cation that is lighter by two mass units, lighter by two hydrogens, and shows up at a slightly lower MZ value. So all these peaks are completely reasonable and to be expected from this structure of 1-octene. Okay, let's reset this spectrum so we don't have all these markings everywhere. My main message for this slide is that most of the interpretable signals you will see in a mass spectrum arise from a single fragmentation. So, we form parent ions. Each parent ion can have multiple fates. Some parent ions are detected without any fragmentation. Some parent ions undergo a fragmentation. For example, this MZ83 peak arose from loss of an ethyl group, M-29. So we go from the parent ion to that peak. The MZ55 peak arose from loss of a butyl group, M-57. So the 57 arose from fragmentation of the parent ion to the MZ55 peak. Typically, all these peaks come from the parent ion in one fragmentation. The smaller peaks are normally not from fragments of fragments. It can happen, but it is less common. The MZ values can help with this idea. Our parent ion has an even mass. If the fragments are odd, and they all are, then they are likely from a single fragmentation. Likewise, if the parent ion were odd, then peaks from single fragmentations would be even. It is rare for an even mass parent ion to give rise to an even mass fragment, or for an odd parent to give odd fragments. It's possible, but not common. All right, we have seen the mass spectrum of 1-octene. As always, please like, subscribe, or leave a comment or question. Take care.